So for clergy and cars, I have my wonderful colleague, Rabbi Sybil Sheridan, and we are celebrating nearly 40 years since she was ordained, much more before the Church of England ordained women. So I would love to know, Sybil, how has it changed? Because we're a bit different generations. I've been ordained 15 years, you. So what difference is it being the level of sexism, if there is any? Attitudes, how's it changed?
Oh, I think it has changed really rather a lot.
Go on.
I don't know. When I went for my interview at Lebeck College.
Yes, which is the rabbinic college.
Yes. One of my colleagues, later colleagues, who was then a student, came sort of into the interview room. I was sitting very, very nervously and basically said, "Oh, you're the new one, are you?"
Oh, gosh. Yeah.
And he said, "Let me tell you this. I'm sick to death of this college being used for middle-aged menopausal women with nothing better to do, and for the young ones looking for a mate. This college is for training rabbis and for training men." At which point he turned on his heel and he walked out.
That's an accomplishment. Okay.
I didn't know the story.
How has it changed just in the last...
I don't think anybody would dare say that anymore.
They wouldn't dare say that. My gosh. I didn't know that story. Sybil, that's an unbelievable story. Okay,
I
is
have
it
to
better?
Say, to be fair, he has apologised since.
Oh, really?
He
good
forgot
on him.
He forgot about that and I quoted it to him once.
Well done.
And he said, "I didn't say that, did I? Oh, I'm so sorry." Wow. That's what he said. But that, yes.
So people wouldn't dare say it now. Do you encounter sexism now?
Well, yes, I do think there is still quite a lot within our communities.
Yeah.
I think like a lot of these things, it's not PC to say it, but I don't think people have necessarily changed their attitudes.
Yeah.
And I do think it's still easier for men to get jobs than women.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, that's very interesting. Well, I feel very lucky to have my job. Thank you. Thank you so much.